All right, what it is, YouTube. Today, we bust out some biceps. Right here, we started out with 20 ones, which consists of 7 reps halfway, 7 reps halfway at the top, and 7 full reps all the way. Just to fatigue and burn that muscle up, you want to come all the way up, try to contract the bicep, and keep it going. The next bicep workout we did incline, dumbbell, pushy pull. We did 3 sets of 10. Try to keep the arm elevated and try to keep that tension on that long head and the short head of your bicep. Right here, YouTube, you are looking at machine curls. It's self-explanatory. We did 3 sets of 15 right here. Right here, one of my favorite all-time bicep workouts, dumbbell hammer curls. We did 3 sets of 20 on this Tiffany workout. Try to keep the elbows tucked in. And don't extend your arms all the way to keep the tension and the contraction of your bicep. Last but not least, we ended it off at barbell, lightweight, extremely lightweight. Because at this point, man, my biceps, man, it was fatigued, man. I couldn't really do no heavy weight. I think I did like 50 reps.
Alright, YouTube, thank you for your support. Like, comment, and subscribe. My Instagram, Twitter, my Snapchat, everything is going to be in the link in the description down below. Check that out. Dope content.